civilization. 100,000 years of careful maintenance and diligence. 100,000 years protecting the galaxy's future. 100,000 years been fearing that our sacrifices, my sacrifice, was in vain. And 16 hours after I finally made contact. This so-called reclaimer decides to blow it all up. I am not pleased. Just as I finally discovered that our plan to save the galaxy succeeded, the ancient enemy is unleashed once more. Why these reclaimers refuse to follow protocol is quite mystifying. Destroy my installation, will they? I shall renew efforts to make contact with the other rings immediately. This covenant may be useful to me. Although I don't think they fully understand what they claim to seek. Still, it makes no difference to me what they believe, as long as they do what must be done. I sound like her. Oh, but what I would not give to have even a single company of Prometheans here right now. Oh, they would most certainly restore order with their trademark lethality. Although, that would mean he would have to be here too. And without the librarian around to temper his rage, well, these reclaimers might almost prefer the flood.
Wait, stop! This is where Foehammer is coming to pick us up. Hold position here.
Cortana to Echo 419. Two Covenant Banshees are approaching on your six. Evade. Say again, evade.
I'm hit! Mayday!
Mayday!
Help!
Help!
I can't hold her!
Echo 419! She's gone. Calculating alternate escape route. Ship's inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.